Subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest updates.
Kashmiri IAS topper turned politician Shah Faisal has quit politics. He stepped down from the president of JKPM, the party he had launched last year. Now, we had a brief interaction with him. He told us that politics is beyond him and there is no shame being realistic. He said that what is the way ahead for him? We asked him, there are some speculations that he will again join the civil services or he'll go for higher studies. He said he was in detention for nearly a year. He says, I thought about the way ahead and I realized that it makes no sense to stay in denial. Things have changed in Kashmir forever, and when I don't have the power to change them, why should I go ahead and show false dreams to people? And looking at how we are being abused by those for whom we were in jail, I decided to quit politics and move on. As of now, I have no idea where I'll go next. Now, at the time of the abrogation of Article 370, Shah Faisal gave some interviews. In one of the interviews to the BBC, he said that there is no space left. Either you have to be a stooge of the government of India or you have to be a separatist. There is no other space left. We asked him about that. He said that that in the same interview, he says, I said I'm neither of them. I have always said I want to limit myself to space within the constitution of India. A lot of people have been calling me an Indian stooge since I joined IAS, but so be it. I have no regrets. Now, also, he's reportedly, he said that he can't take people down the garden path and be seen as an anti-national. What he had to say about those statements that he's given, he says the 1949 national consensus was to keep Article 370 and the 2019 national consensus is to scrap it. Who am I to invent a new illusion and tell people what I will bring things back, that I will bring things back when I know that I don't have the power to do it? I'm quitting because I have realized this is beyond me. There is no shame in being realistic. And finally, what does he have to say to the people of Kashmir now? Remember, he's been a role model when he topped the IAS. A lot of students from Kashmir, in fact, started dreaming about joining IAS after he topped in that exam in 2010. He says, the only message I have is that I'm thankful to those who stood for me. The 4.5 lakh rupees given to me in crowdfunding enabled me to support my cancer patients and pallet victims. Many cancer patients and pallet victims. I haven't spent a penny on myself. This was a great learning experience, but some things are just not meant to be, and everyone should have the freedom to move on. So this is what Shah Faisal has to say. Now, he's still in house detention. A PSA was slapped on him, though he was released from the jail, but he continues to be in house detention, not clearly opening his cards whether he is going to join the civil services again or he's going to pursue higher studies. But what is clear, though, is that he has quit politics just a year after he had launched his own party, the Jammu and Kashmir People's Movement. Now, all eyes on Shah Faisal, what he's going to do next. But clearly, he is saying, he is clearing some things here. He's saying that he would want to be work within the constitution of India, and he cannot show people those dreams which cannot be fulfilled. That's the message, underlying message, what he's trying to send out. In Srinagar, Zafar Iqbal.